I said it before, I'll say it again. I believe the Gravy Bowl match should become a SmackDown tradition every Thanksgiving.
Yeah, and you should be in it. All right. I wish Torrie was in action.
Torrie contest is scheduled for one fall. Approaching the ring, being accompanied by Torrie Wilson from Japan, weighing at 206 pounds, Tajiri.
Nice jumpsuit.
Nice back.
I'm picking somebody to tell me what Torrie sees in Tajiri.
Anyway, heat is brought to you by Truth. Pick up some knowledge, then wipe it on a friend. Infect Truth.
That's pleasant. And by Snickers Cruncher. Hungry? Crunch this.
And by 1-800-CALL-ATT for collect calls. What's the intensity I read these billboards? Total intensity. That man just stud right there, Tajiri. Look at the brawn he's got.
From Boston, Mass, weighing in at 241 pounds, Perry Center.
Perry used to have a hot broom, too. The little horny little she-devil.
That's right, Terry.
Remember that? That was his chick. He dumped her. Something happened. The mop got in.
He dumped her for a mop.
Well, he was in the hospital with a mop. Perry's a strange dude. Everybody knows that.
Now the mop's lining some dog bed somewhere.
As what does that mean?
Wood chips, get it? Nonetheless, the clean-shaven Perry Saturn with the rainbow trout-like trunks.
Oh, that's going to draw ratings that you point out the guy has no goatee. Who cares? Wow, come on now.
What is Perry Saturn doing? Wow. It's a referee, Mike Sparks.
Well, Sparky, he's you know, he needs to work on his collar and elbow tie-up, so Perry's trying to... Okay, here, Tajiri. Okay, Tajiri tying up with Mike Sparks.
Well, allows Perry to take the upper hand of this matchup with a clothesline to Tajiri. Perry Saturn, Tajiri, one-on-one in this matchup here on Sunday Night Heat. Tajiri whipped off the ropes. Perry misses with the clothesline. What a shot to the chops.
Can we, before we get rolling here, can we just get a shot of Torrie Wilson's jumpsuit?
Yeah, I like that jumpsuit.
I love black. I love black on a blonde chick. That's good stuff.
Well, look at Tajiri, the highly athletic Tajiri with the quick feet, the Japanese buzzsaw working on Perry Saturn in this matchup. Perry off the second rope. There's the crossbody. Lateral press. Tajiri kicks out. Guess where we are next Sunday?
I have no clue.
We are back in your house, WWF New York, live Sunday Night Heat, 7 o'clock, 6 central, right here on MTV from the heart of Times Square in New York City, live WWF New York, and the special guest, haven't seen him in a while, the light heavyweight champion, X-Pac.
Well, I'm sure WWF New York is dying to see X-Pac, but let's face it, they're dying to see Taz. That is the house that Taz built, along with Vince McMahon's money, of course.
Well, yeah, of course. And Tajiri, of course, is the cruiserweight champion, but yeah. Since there's no longer a WCW, he didn't bring the title out with him to ringside tonight. Perhaps Tajiri's getting the WCW change to make it WWF cruiserweight title.
Look at that nice stiff clothesline. So Tajiri's seeing little Japanese lambs go by his head.
What?
Japanese lambs. You know, like in the States, when you get knocked out, you see like little lambs and cows float by. Well, when you're a Japanese
guy,
yeah, you know, you've never been knocked out. When you're a Japanese guy, you see Japanese lambs. They eat raw fish. American lambs eat hay. And we
whatever. Here's a tarantula while we're on the animal subject. It's Tajiri taking it to Perry Saturn as Torrie cheers her boyfriend on.
A zoology-type submission by Tajiri. Oh.
You know, we just saw a few moments ago here on Sunday Night Heat the butt-kissing incident from William Regal. I laugh every single time I watch that. You thought it was funny as well. Look at this. Tajiri cover off the elbow and a kick out. But Mr. Regal didn't take too kind to your words on a Raw this past
week.
Well,
I caught Mr. Regal on the wrong day, obviously. I didn't make fun of him. I was a little embarrassed for him, but hey, I gotta admit, I won a lot of fights. I lost one. That one I lost quick. I caught Regal on the wrong day.
Oh, what a drop kick up underneath the chin. Saturn into the cover. Tajiri, there's two. Tajiri just kicks out.
That was close.
Before a count of three, the look of concern on the face of the lovely Torrie Wilson. She's a tomato, to use your word.
She is a tomato with blonde hair. Nice leg sweep.
Drop down, Tajiri. Oh, what a shot!
Oh, did you hear that?
Saturn may be out cold. Good night, Irene.
That's my line. Well, I stole that line from Adrian Adonis. Did you know that?
Here is your winner, Tajiri.
I said I stole that line from Adrian Adonis.
Oh, sorry.
Adrian Adonis.
I was watching Torrie bounce around the ring.
I hear you. Look at that tomato.